I must have been 8 or 9 years old when I first realized that I would never witness the Zephyr's arrival. As a small child, I often imagined myself stepping foot on Eurus D, leaving the ship for the first time in my life. I didn't understand at the time that this was a privilege reserved for my grandchildren. I still remember the conversation I had with my father. He was uncomfortable about the whole thing, and I get it. People don't like talking about their children's mortality. Still, he made me feel better. He reminded me of the importance of our mission for the survival of mankind. "We're the only egg in the second basket," he said, or something like that. The basket being Eurus D, a habitable planet just 4 light-years away from Earth. And the egg? That's the roughly 1,300 people aboard the Zephyr. Everyone I'll ever know. I knew that Dad was worried about me. He'd noticed that I'd been sleeping a lot lately and virtually stopped socializing. I wasn't sure at the time what was wrong with me, but I found it harder and harder to get motivated. Thank you. Seemed to be pretty shaken up, but I didn't understand why this detail was such a big deal to him. And what did the captain know about it?
Thank you. Thank you.
The notes for my speech, even though I wasn't reading a word of it. We had agreed to frame my father's death as an unfortunate accident, to keep the intruder a secret in the name of public peace and safety. It was our highest imperative. If there was a person between the ship's population and their safety, they would get crushed by design. There was no security override to save the individual. In a way, this concept made sense to me. It had to. After all, I was the chief of security now. I heard this quote from Earth once. It went something like, "There are decades when nothing happens, and there are weeks when decades happen." For better or for worse, I was prepared for decades of nothing. But a lifetime of training could not have prepared me for the weeks to come. I never imagined it could all unravel so fast.